Good morning, dear students. Welcome to today's GK session. Today we will start our new lesson, lesson number 35, World's Amazing Animals. World's Amazing Animals. Animals are the most amazing creatures. Here, meaning of creatures is a living thing such as an animal, a bird, or a fish. We are always fascinated by the nature. There are various varieties of animals all over the world. Pictures and descriptions of some amazing animals are given below. Identify and write their names with the help of the clue corner. Students, here we have a picture and descriptions about some amazing animals. We have to find the name. Okay? So first one is, this is the biggest animal without a backbone. It has 8 arms and 2 tentacles. Here, meaning of tentacles is one of the long, thin, soft part like legs that some sea animals have. And what is the name of this animal? Squid. Squid is the biggest animal without a backbone. It has 8 arms and 2 tentacles. Now, second one is, the only female mammal that temporarily changes sex. It is a cat-like carnivorous mammal. And what is the name of this animal? Female fossa. Okay, female fossa. Now, third one, this animal is often called the nature's engineer. It builds dams across the streams. And what is the name of this animal? Beaver. Okay, now fourth one. This smart furry mammal with big eyes lives only on the islands of Madagascar. Okay, and what is the name of this animal? Lemur. Okay, lemur. Now, the next one is fifth. This is the world's biggest snake. It lives in the swampy. Here, meaning of swampy is a land filled with water. Okay, a land filled with water. Grounds of the Amazon basin. And here the answer is anaconda. Okay, now sixth one is, this is world's most poisonous bird. Its feathers and skin contain powerful poison. And what is the name of this bird? Hooded pitohui. Hooded pitohui. Okay. Now, the seventh one. This big lizard can catch deer and goats and swallow them whole. And what is the name of this animal? Komodo dragon. Komodo dragon. Okay, now eighth one is, this rare mammal lives in the bamboo forest of China. And what is the name of this animal? Panda. Okay, panda. Now, the next is ninth. This fish have adapted their gills to hold water when out of the sea and have pectoral. Here, pectoral means or on connected with the chest of fish or animal. Fins into walking at to live on mud. And what is the name of this animal? Mud skipper. Mud skipper. Okay, then we move to the next chapter. And the name of the next lesson is lesson number 36, Crafts of India. Okay. Handicrafts play very important role in representing the culture and traditions of any country or region. Handicrafts are a substantial. Here, substantial means large in amount, medium to preserve of rich traditional art, heritage and culture. Traditional skills and talents which are associated with people's lifestyles and history. India is the manufacturer of various kinds of handicrafts which have gained popularity even in the international market. Pictures of some Indian handicrafts are given below. Identify and name them. Students, here we have some pictures of handicrafts. Okay, here we have to find the name. First one is Meenakari Handicraft. Meenakari Handicraft. Now second, it is a picture of rock handicraft. Okay, rock handicrafts. Now third one is, here it is, the third picture is of Dokra handicrafts. Okay, Dokra handicrafts, third picture. Now fourth one is clay handicraft. Okay, fourth is clay handicraft. Now fifth picture is of brass handicrafts. Okay, it is a picture of brass handicrafts. Now sixth one is, it is a picture of jute handicrafts. Okay, it is a picture of jute handicrafts. Now the seventh one, it is a picture of bamboo. Okay, bamboo handicrafts. Bamboo handicrafts. Now the eighth picture, it is a picture of paper handicrafts. It is a picture of paper handicrafts. Now the ninth one, this one is a picture of lark handicrafts. Lark handicrafts. Okay students, thank you for watching video.